Hey everyone, it is Mike Less bringing you another video from my recent Idaho trip. I am out in the field here with Wolf Brothers Incorporated just out of Mountain Home, Idaho, and they are out here picking up these wheat straw bales with their three of their Stinger Stacker bale carriers. I missed out on the baling of the straw, but that was done with these two tractors here, two Case International 280 tractors with Massey Ferguson Heston 2290 big square balers. They baled the straw at night here when it was just a little bit cooler. That's why I missed out on that. But anyways, got lots of action in this video of these three machines going at it, picking up these bales and taking them back to an area and stacking them up. These Stinger 6500 stackers are built in Burton, Kansas. They feature a center-mounted cab for good visibility. It's a one-man cab, and these are powered with a Cummins QSC 8.3-liter engine, putting out 305 horsepower. These also have a 6-speed Allison automatic transmission, joystick controls, air ride, flotation tires, just a nice machine to do this type of work. Recently posted a video of one of these machines picking up alfalfa in a field near Hammond, Idaho. And I also, from this very same farm, had three Massey Ferguson Heston self-propelled disc mower conditioners cutting irrigated alfalfa, and that would have been at the field just north here at the end of this wheat field you're looking at. If you have not seen those videos, please go back on my channel and check them out.